And to sum up, not only will this save the company 10 to 15% in faulty expenditures, but this will also increase our profit margin by 20%. Thank you.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! Yes!
Hell of a job!
Mueller!
Basically, we're doing really good with the pork skins, but not so good with the soybeans over here. And the paper, I didn't know why we're into paper shit. The whole market's really, really bad. And I don't know, it's like a thing. Guys, I think we need to aim more for this middle thing right here. See the big light? That's what all this is. So I really want to find it here. Moving over this big So basically, we're doing really good. Thing, but I think we're doing fine here, guys. I think we need to aim more for this middle thing right here. You see the big white? That's what all